It's time then for one final race in this year's Formula One World Championship. 2010 saw four drivers in contention for the title coming into this race, with Sebastian Vettel prevailing to become the youngest world champion to date. Is there one last sting in the tail awaiting us today? Well, it's time to find out, here at the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. The Yas Marina circuit is made up of 3.28 miles of track, featuring 16 corners with two very long straights, DRS zones going into the heavy braking zones of both Turn 5 and Turn 7, offer plenty of potential for overtaking. The circuit comes with its fair share of tricky corners, which will certainly test a driver's braking management. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Lightning lines up on pole position, and Ayrton Senna completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Russell, Hamilton, Leclerc, Verstappen, Sainz, Norris, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Stroll, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Hülkenberg, Magnussen, Bottas, Albon, Joe, Ocon, Sargeant, Tsunoda, and Nyck de Vries. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Now, I want to talk to you about Ayrton Senna. They've had a fantastic campaign, a wonderful year. They come into this weekend's Grand Prix as a fully deserving champion.
I agree it's been a truly impressive season, but championship or no, I don't think they'll be gently cruising around to the finish line. In fact, with points no longer a concern, there's a lot less to risk, so we may even see a more aggressive approach.
Right, it's been a long, hard season. We're almost at the end, but we cannot switch off until after that checkered flag today. Let's try and end today's race on a high note. Seeing any technical issues coming off the practice starts. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down. No rain expected for the time being. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. OK, Okay, we're reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep temps under control, please. DRS will be enabled for this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. flag. OK, be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. OK, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Coming in for his stop now. just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 34.9 seconds. Okay, we're hitting the rated limits on the MGUH. The power unit is going to be more prone to overheating. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Yes, mate, that's it. Season's over, and what a season it's been. Really great effort from you. The whole team is really proud of you. So thank you for a fantastic effort. See you back in the pit lane.
That's it then. They've taken the win here as we wrap up another fantastic Formula One season. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today.